I just feel so awkward on first dates. Like, first dates are like, it's like interviews to me. Make me feel so awkward, you know? I feel like first dates are interviews for a government job. You know, next, number 251, next. Resume. Rob Torres, Vaccination card, Pull down your pants. Okay, check. Okay, how's your credit? Oh, well. Next, number 252. First dates are awkward. I don't know. Yeah, man, but I just keep meeting the wrong type of women, you know? I meet a lot of women who are controlling, you know? They want to know who I'm talking to. Who you talking to? Where are you going? Who's that on the phone? And they married. Yeah. You meeting the wrong chicks. I don't know. Got bad luck. And you know what? Women want to have these serious conversations at the wrong time, too. They want to have these serious conversations about the future at the wrong time. You know, like when my dick is in her mouth. You know? She's like, how's that? I'm like, yeah, baby, yeah, how's that? That's great. Yeah, man, so where's this going? Are you gonna marry me? Are you gonna give me kids? I'm soft now.